What's up, guys? I'm here with a WWE video. Yeah, guys. So, you guys can see right there. So, what should I do? Triple threat. I'm Sheamus. Sheamus. He's a Shield. But I'm the best. I'm your boy, Sheamus. I'm in the flash. Damn. This is Mania, boy. Wait, what? Nine, boy. Ray, boy. So nine, Ray. And I should have put that in. It was first. Get out of here, yeah. This is my interest on. Oh, where's it going in? I just can't see that right now, guys. And they're going in. Oh my gosh, Sheamus is 2 pounds, is 2 pounds more than Roman Reigns, 2 pounds, okay.
And here we go with this triple threat match. The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three could walk out of here the winner.
Oh boy, yeah. Hey boy, what you doing here anyway? What? If I win, I win the match. If I win, I think Roman Reigns is gonna win. He's gonna do super man punch. He's gonna spear. What else is he gonna do? Sheamus. It's real strong. So, is it better than AJ Styles and Roman? He's in the Shields. Ooh. Ow, 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 ow.
Ever steps in front of him in his quest to dominate WWE.
I haven't captured that. He didn't even have to help me.
Stops it with a DDT.
Early recovery, come on. Early recovery.
Over the course of his career, the Celtic Warrior has proven to be one of the most dangerous superstars in WWE. Sheamus has shown his ability to seize opportunity at anyone's expense, hence being a former Mr. Money in the Bank. Sheamus is battle tested and can inflict serious harm on whoever he feels deserves it. Just look at the classic best of seven series the Celtic Warrior had with Cesaro in 2016. He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of Superman punch. Now that's what I call
what I
mean.
One.
And a kick out at 2.5. Yeah, it's gonna
bam,
take
bam, bam. Hey, Styles. Got those jokes. Oh.
Sheamus
reverses it.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's
going to
go.
I reversed it. Oh my gosh.
Sheamus just barely able to kick out. Nice kick out, man.
And I'm going
to
go kick out.
Sheamus is
going to catch it.
He can be on his way out of this one. The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle. You hate to give up on a guy, but there may be no way around him taking this loss here today. Ain't no stopping him now. Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. This can do
one.
And he's able to get out.
Two. Ding, 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 ding. I'm not gonna be able to continue up, you know, smash that last button, you know. One. Two. I'm watching you guys. I'm still gonna smash it. There we go. I smashed the last button. And there we go. Continue. Still on the floor. Come on, boy. What the heck? That is gonna go down, boy. Oh, spear! No! Wait, what?
There's the cover. Can he do it? This guy just refuses to quit. Can you believe this?
Yes, I can, because I'm the one doing it. Oh no, I hate this double. Oh! I kicked out, see? The basic out. Wait, guys, let me pause it right there. And then you can change. Correct me. puedes cantar acá.
I'm gonna finish all of this match right here.
It's your boy. No, he's in the resume. I don't know why. I was trying to like kill him over here, you know, get the robes so that I can try to, you know. I'm trying to pin him right now. Oh, I got it. One! It would be a win because of a touch finisher. Look, I was trying to do this. Oh my gosh.
What?
No!
He's
still not
moving
yet.
It's a good.
I'm sensing a
theme here, Cole.
Get that. One. Two.
We're only 2.5. This is amazing.
This
could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on
Dream Street. How could it be wrong? Amazing, this game. Out.
By little bit. Question.
Devastating. I can't believe how many times we've seen Question. Be a factor here. He's tapped into a power source. I want to ensure he had. See if he can keep it going. Ain't no stopping him now. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I bet Roman Reigns doesn't even know his name by now.
No, he makes it to the ropes. I'll tell you, if it wasn't for the ropes, this one would probably be over right now.
I know, but they're not getting the point. Here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay. If my tooth is gonna fall, okay. Anyway, guys, have a good day. Subscribe. I have so little subscribers. So why can't I just get more subscribers? Like, I see other YouTubers, they have like 10,000, 10 million subs, boy. Like, I can see my teeth. Yeah. Yeah, boys. Oh my gosh. Look at me right now. This is for real. My head is like that. You can see me. You see me right there. No, you can't. No, you can't. No, you can't.